Asking all them questions, though.
Asking all them questions. A plane crashes on the border of USA and Canada. Where do you bury the survivors?
Well, where are they from originally?
You don't know.
They get buried in Africa.
You don't bury survivors.
Mr.
Lyon. A plane crashes on the border of USA and Canada. Where do you bury the survivors?
Where? You don't bury survivors.
A plane crashes on the border of USA and Canada. Where do you bury the survivors?
The US.
You don't bury survivors. A plane crashes on the border of USA and Canada. Where do you bury the survivors? Where? 5, 4.
U.S. is better! USA! USA!
You don't bury survivors!
Yes.
A plane crashes on the border of USA and Canada. Where do you bury the survivors?
Nowhere, because they survive.
What's Mr. Barnshaw's first name?
LeBron James.
What's Mr. Barnshaw's first name?
I don't know.
What's Mr. Barnshaw's first name?
Eric. I don't know.
What's Mr. Barnshaw's first name?
Go ask him. Why are you talking to me?
What's Mr. Barnshaw's first name?
James.
What's the capital of Pennsylvania?
Let's see.
What's the capital of Pennsylvania?
Philadelphia.
What's the capital of Pennsylvania?
Kindergarten. Kindergarten is not Washington, D.C.
That is all for this week with questions. What are you doing, Jazz? See you guys next week with more questions.